you can almost drive them like a Sea-Doo. It's pretty amazing. You just kind of have to open the throttle up a bit, lean back, and you can skim across water, and it actually feels pretty natural. But yeah, I think we made a good choice getting across when we did, because even now, as you'll see, the lake is breaking up